Hello everyone, my name is David and I'm 6 years old. I live in Ho Chi Minh City. There are 3 people in my family, my daddy, my mommy and me. I love my family so much, but my favorite one is my mommy. Today I would like to talk about my mom and I'm really excited to share about her. Because my mommy is in the most important with me. Her name is Hảo. She is a joyful and gentle person. This year she is over 40 years old, but she is still young and beautiful. She works for Korea Fashion Company. She really delicious. Over, she is really busy, but she still has time to take care of me. She is both my mother and my best friend. I can share everything with her. She guides me through difficult times. She's there when I need her. She takes care of me to slumber. When I'm sick, she takes care of me day and night. She can sacrifice everything for me. The last thing I want to say with my mommy, thank you for everything you do. And thank you for making me strong. You my goal to strive in my future. I'll try my best to make her happy. That's all about my mommy. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.